when you're rioting, you don't think. And I think these people were thinking when they were doing it. So that's why I call it an unrest. They were thinking about Freddie Gray. They were thinking about Tyrone West. They were thinking about Anthony Anderson. They were thinking about everything that happened ever since freaking Martin Luther King got killed. They were thinking about all of this police brutality. And, like, they had a mindset. They were conscious. They were totally thinking.